World Monuments Fund is the foremost private, nonprofit organization devoted to on-site conservation of monuments and sites worldwide. As we enter our fifth decade, we salute the individuals, companies, and foundations who collectively contributed most to the growth of our organization and helped shape our mission. What began as one man's commitment to cultural heritage has grown to a thriving international organization. Last year alone, we dedicated more than $15 million to the cause. A trustee since 1970, H. Peter Stern has played a key role in developing many of our most important projects, such as the ancient monuments of Easter Island and the hauntingly beautiful temples of Angkor. The Samuel H. Kress Foundation's European Preservation Program has awarded grants totaling more than $10 million to rescue endangered art and architecture. Marilyn Perry, president of the Kress Foundation and chair of our board since 1990, has worked tirelessly to increase our institutional capacity and the scope and breadth of our work. Through its commitment to public education, the Brown Foundation of Houston played a critical role in developing our outreach efforts, including underwriting the launch of our quarterly, Icon, an exhibition such as Masterworks in Stained Glass, which presented rare works of art long hidden from public view. A board member since 1988, the Honorable Ronald S. Lauder spearheads the Jewish Heritage Grant Program, which helps stem the loss of historic synagogues in Eastern Europe. The Florence Gould Foundation has long fostered exchange between preservation professionals and those skilled in the traditional building crafts through a host of innovative education and training programs at home and abroad. A model of corporate philanthropy, the American Express Company has long understood the value of preserving the world's most treasured sites. Through a partnership launched under past Hadrian honoree Harvey Golub, support continues today under the guidance of CEO Kenneth Chenault. Support from the Joukowsky Family Foundation and Nina Joukowsky Köprülü is enabling World Monuments Fund to enhance our ability to carry out field projects around the world by investing in infrastructure and new technologies. Paul Mellon and the estate of Paul Mellon allowed us to establish World Monuments Fund in Britain and undertake major new projects, notably Nicholas Hawksmoor's 18th century masterpiece, St. George's Bloomsbury. The estate helps fund educational outreach, including publications and an annual lecture series in New York and London. Ambassador and Mrs. W.L. Lyons Brown, Jr. have been instrumental in launching projects and initiatives. Archaeological sites are a particular interest of the Selz Foundation, which is currently supporting a diverse portfolio of projects, including Maya sites in Mexico and Central America, and the ancient citadel of Aleppo in Syria. Trustee since 1990, Robert W. Wilson encourages international partnerships through the Robert W. Wilson Challenge to Conserve Our Heritage. With the Aga Khan Trust for Culture, life was brought back to the glorious but war-ravaged Ottoman city of Mostar. And in Mexico, the Wilson Challenge joined Banamex in restoring the elegant Palafoxiana Library. The J.M. Kaplan Fund, a prominent funder of historic preservation in New York City, provided support for archaeological conservation at the Madeira cave dwellings in Mexico. It also supports endangered monuments in the Islamic world, including Syria and Iraq, and heritage sites in countries that are in or emerging from conflict. The Freeman Foundation's support illustrates a family's great commitment to Asian culture. In China, the exquisite Lodge of Retirement is being painstakingly restored, and a group of imperial Buddhist convents in Japan, essentially unseen by the public for centuries, are undergoing much-needed repairs. Last year's Hadrian honoree, Carlos Slim Helú, is revitalizing Mexico City through the Fundación Centro Histórico de la Ciudad de México. This pioneering public-private partnership is funding not only conservation and cultural programming, but health, education, economic, and social initiatives. World Monuments Fund is deeply grateful to those who have helped this organization flourish and grow over the last 40 years and into the future through stalwart leadership, great generosity, and visionary foresight. We're proud to award the World Monuments Fund 2005 Corporate Leadership Award to the American Express Company, founding sponsor of the World Monuments Watch. This year marks the 10th anniversary of the Watch program. We deeply appreciate their extraordinary commitment. Supported by Travel and Leisure Magazine's annual special sections and promotional activities. Together, American Express and World Monuments Fund have changed the face of international preservation. I'm Glenn Close.